So acute care actually took a big beating in the month of April. So the entire industry of pharma in acute care was at around 50% of the normal revenue. If I were to divide pharmaceuticals into two components, one would be the chronic care component, one would be the acute care component. Chronic care is where you need medicines for a longer duration of time, maybe a lifetime. Say conditions like hypertension, diabetes, kidney problems, neuro problems, you know, those kind of diseases. There the patient has to take the medicine day in, day out for a lifetime. Now, actually, there was a spike in sales of chronic care medicines in end March. 22nd of March is when we had this lockdown initiated, yeah. Right? 24th, technically.
Yeah.
24th night, 22nd was the Janta curfew. Because people thought, we don't know there will be a curfew for how long. So they actually went and bought medicines for 2 and 3 months. So end March and April, there was actually a spike in sales of chronic care medicines. But acute care medicines, which are those, you know, ailments like infections, cold, cough, diarrhea, and those kind of things, where you have to go to a doctor and he prescribes medicines for 7 to 10 days.
Yeah.
Now, doctor's clinics were shut. You were not going out. You were not into pollution, blah, blah, blah. And therefore, what happened? Not only the incidence of disease went down, but your accessibility to the doctor and the medicines reduced. So acute care actually took a big beating in the month of April. So the entire industry of pharma in acute care was at around 50% of the normal revenue. In the subsequent months, it went to about 60, 65, 70%. And in the last 2 months, it's touching 70 to 80%. So that's been the slight upward progress of the acute care. Now, for companies which had businesses or divisions only in acute care, they have been majorly impacted. For companies which had multiple divisions with chronic care plus acute care, there was a bit of balancing because chronic care was doing fairly well and acute was not so well. So they're at the 80-90% mark. Albert David, unfortunately, is not into acute care, into chronic care. We are only into acute care.
Okay.
So we have been impacted like rest of the industry, where March, April was very bad. And now we are close to the 75-80% mark.
Okay.